Okay, so they want to know what are the solutions to this equation, if there are any. So pause the video, try it out, and then press play when you're ready to talk about it. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is just rewrite it. So this helps me get a sense of what I'm dealing with. 3 times a half of x, okay, minus 4 equals 3 halves of x minus 1.2. So as I wrote it out, I recognize, okay, I'm going to want to either distribute the 3 or divide everything by 3. I'll distribute the 3. I think both ways, I think, are nice and straightforward, but this works too. All right, so 3 halves is just 1 and a half. So 1 and a half x minus 12, because 3 times 4 is 12, equals 3 halves minus, 3 halves x minus 1.2, right? So 1.2. Okay, so now I want my x's on the same sides, and I notice that 3 halves of x is the same as 1 and a half x. So if I try subtracting 1 and a half x from both sides, what happens? Well, the x's terms go away, and I have negative 12, right, equals negative 1.2. But these two things are not equal. This means there are no solutions to this equation. There's no way to solve it. There's no way to balance it. So if you get a question like this and you get some kind of impossible situation where negative 12 equals a different number or two numbers that are not equal each other, you know there's no solution. All right, I hope this helped.